Okay, I'm trying to fix this camera. I'm still not good at this. Anyways, I was given a revelation of the word testament. So I know if you go back like to the original writings, testament literally has like, I think it means like door or gate or something. I'm sure there's truth to that, a mystery behind that. I don't know that. All I was given was the word testament, the English word. It actually has meaning. Okay, so test is the root word, which is literally we're being tested. And testament is what he says, his testament. There's other testaments in the Bible. Some go along with his, some don't. We are literally being tested in the Bible, our will. Our will is being tested. Those that love God, give God our will. Like, we hand over our will, and it's like, at first we might not like it, but once we do it and we suffer for whatever amount of time we suffer for, literally he blesses us and strengthens us and makes us agreeable. Like, we overcome it and we actually love his will and we love doing his will. And yeah, that's, the Bible is literally testing our will according to his word. We have to stand on his word. Even when we read things in the Bible, always look for his word. That's a mystery, but those that really love him go by his word. Everywhere in the Bible is true. People are liars, that's true. People are telling you their lies, that's true. God literally shows us their lie. If we keep just going back to his word, he gives us all the keys, all the tools we need to figure out the rest. Stand on his word. When I say his word, I'm talking about Yahweh, the Most High, Father of everything, Father of Creator of everything, like the Father of Adam and Eve, Abraham, the God of Abraham, Isaac, all that. That's the Father. That's the Creator. And then Jesus is literally his only begotten Son. There is no other way to get through him but through his Son. Not through Paul, not through Peter, not through Luke, not through anybody. But I'm not telling you that the gospel says this gospel, when they were with him, that's the only gospel. That's the only true gospel. Testament, testing our will. God bless.